No more Mademoiselle. That's right. Feminists went to war over the word and they won. Zain Verjee has that from London. Now, Zain, I always thought it was such an elegant, sophisticated way of addressing a woman.
It was absolutely Mademoiselle Kira Phillips. Comment allez-vous aujourd'hui?
Oui, oui.
But no, no, madame, we cannot do that, okay? We have to now use the word madame, which is now seen as a lot more neutral because the feminists in France are saying, well, how come all the men get to be called monsieur, whether they're married or not? And the women are mademoiselle or madame. So it's kind of like what happened with Fraulein in Germany. They said, well, we won't use it for official use because it means little women or little woman. And same with señorita for the Spanish. It's kind of seen as old-fashioned. So now mademoiselle is out. What's happening is that the government's officially banned it. And so when you fill out all the official documentation and go through the French bureaucracy, there will no longer be the option to say mademoiselle or madame, because they're saying you can't discriminate, be condescending or sexist to reveal a woman's marital status. So that is what has happened in France today. And it's been a big deal for feminists. They're claiming this is a huge victory, and they're saying this is way more than just symbolic. And P.S., Kira, the French first round of voting elections is just around the corner, a few weeks away. And so this may just do something a little extra to get the women vote in there. Oui, madame?
Ah, oui, oui, I understand now. What about the magazine? Mademoiselle the magazine. What are you going to do about that?
Well, they're going to have to call it madame. Well, you know, I think that this only relates to the official use in the French bureaucracy. You know, fashion magazines and other popular culture things, you know, they'll still do whatever they
not
want.
An issue.
But this is
all
just
right.
More. Oui, oui. Alors, mais je ne sais pas. Pardon. I prefer chérie, actually.
Yeah. So does Stevie Wonder.
Anything, darling.
Just don't mess with the croque monsieur, okay? My favorite sandwich.